Welcome to the Dominican Republic. It's United States and Canada coming up as we get ready to decide Group A, Concacaf Women's Under-20 Championship. There you have it, the first goal for the United States and a blink of an eye opportunity. They make Canada pay. Palian just finds the back of the net. Hey, Key, pass ahead. Here's a chance for the U.S. It's chipped in. Two early goals for the United States. They're in control. Go along with her speed, and she's not afraid to kind of muscle it in at times. Sometimes that leads to fouls, but gotta love the aggression. There's a shot, and why has it? Short pass, Hernandez-Gray gives it back to Smith, takes a shot herself, and that one curls out. Carolina, it's always beneficial. Look at the big strides here for DeLeon. Already has two today, and she's gonna get fouled. Thompson floats that one in. 3-0, the United States. A huge first half, and they are very in control. As sails that one up, Centnor. Head on the swivel, cuts it back. Here's an opportunity. Leanne. Beautiful save. Lallier dives to stop it. Up the middle. Off her left foot, goes right with it. Allen, touch in front, into the 18. And we're gonna get a penalty. Oh, wow. From Allen, tucks it in the corner. Cuts the lead to 2. Canada's on the board. And that's the first goal scored against the United States in CONCACAF under 20 play. Aiki had a great feed earlier, tries to slip one pass here. Centnor fires, retaliates. Just like that, United States is back up 3. King, right back at it for the United States. Harvey Gamero turns. Mark Sinney trying to defend, and it's in. Boy, that took a ricochet, but a positive one for the United States. What a showing for the U.S. today. Audie, off her left foot, serves it up nicely. Here's a chance for Canada, slice through, shot put on, and a goal. Nia Rose comes in off the bench. Centnor fires. Allen shoots, goes right to Y. So there is the whistle to end this game. The United States, as I said, takes an early lead and they never look back. They pour on 5 goals against Canada, who had not previously allowed a goal in qualifiers or group stage.